Well, happening today, a U.S. Marine will face a Camp Pendleton courtroom after being accused of leading the kidnapping and killing of an Iraqi man. Sergeant Lawrence Hutchins will have a motions hearing. Now, this is video of a previous court appearance. Last year, Hutchins' 11-year prison conviction in the case was overturned. The military's highest court ruled that Hutchins' constitutional rights were violated and that a confession from him should not be used as evidence.